We've brought Piper over here for training, and my name's Henry.
I'm Caitlin.
It's my daughter, Caitlin. And the training that she received was just unbelievable. We had constant feedback with videos that were posted while she was going through the training. And now that we've gone through our two-hour
post-training
so to know how us to act, because the handlers have to be trained to understand how the training is done as well. And Piper, totally different dog. It was pretty amazing. What do you think?
We would always be afraid that she would run away or she was highly distracted, and she's like distract proof. I mean, it was shown through the videos, and we even have a door open next to us, and she's like just focused on me, which is exactly what we're
doing. And it's pretty amazing if you just give her the command, Piper, down.
Piper, down.
Good dog. Piper, sit. Sit, Piper. She just, that's amazing that she does that. It's just.
She was pretty stubborn before, and so.
But yeah,
now
totally.
She's listening.
Now she just listens. It's really, really great. I appreciate what you guys have done, and it's going to change the way that Piper reacts with our family, our young kids, the grandkids that we have around, and she's going to be a joy to have around the house.